Yes, click here. What's your rewind? The white. Yes.
It was a very good game, and I think the second half we lost it as a result of losing concentration, and it's a good challenge for us, and the opponents are also a good level, which we think, yes, the guys are improving, but they need to face tougher challenge. But nevertheless, this is not the end. We still need to push harder, so that's it.
I think the first half went to the elite team. Thumbs up to the guys. They're a young side and they were very competitive. In the first half, I would say they absolutely dominated the first 15 to 20 minutes of the encounter. They were blocking and disrupting our build-up play. They did everything like very well, brilliantly. But I think somehow we got into the game after the equalizer that we had, and from then it was still a sort of 50-50 encounter. They were actually still able to disrupt our game, stop us from penetrating, and they actually had a lot of the possession.